Hello, Rav. Today I came to the lesson, and there was a serious turning point between the little tail and the will to receive. So, where should I work more? With this little tail that you feel it inside daily in everything? That you actually now understand that it exists.
This tail is a serpent. We have to find a certain means of how do we behave with it? How do we resist it? How do we kill it? How do we destroy it? Or how do we become the opposite? A helping force, help made against him. This is what we have to do. So all our work is actually with that tail. That as if I want to connect, and as if I'm doing everything, and as if I feel like it, and I'm telling myself, and how many times I promised myself that I get up for the lesson, that I'll go to the Yeshivat Chavirim, that I'll do something, and it's always toying around with me. Familiar. Okay. For everyone. It's not only you. So this is the question. What do we do? How do we behave with it? So here came the sages that already went through this war and are still in it till the end of correction, and they say that only the environment can help. Only the environment. Let the environment fight him. Fight this tail, this evil inclination that at the very last moment, at the very last part, doesn't allow you to complete the action, and therefore it doesn't come out and you have no bestow. But if we discover that it is what imparts all this evil upon us, that it stands in our way of achieving the act of bestowal, of connection, then this is the place for the revelation of the Arvut. We're not that aware of this force of Arvut, that just like he says here, the environment, it's the same, it's the force of Arvut, that I myself am incapable of directing myself at the goal of taking any step towards it. I can't. The Creator is hidden, his greatness is hidden. I can't perform an act of bestowal because I'm entirely in reception. I completely depend on the environment. Why was it done so? Shattering of the vessels. It actually caused this entire system, broken, corrupt system, because by this can we actually get out of the will to receive. We have to see that it is impossible to do it in any other way, and we don't want to get there. Environment, connection, support, this is what we reject, postpone, and this is actually the entire means for spirituality. It's really hard to accept it. It takes years and years. Rabash says, Baal HaSulam writes, 20 and even 30 years. Really, it can take many years. Whoever leaves, he does. Whoever doesn't, doesn't. But you have to know that this is the stumbling rock. This is the obstacle.
Me.
Who?
Ken.
Yeah.